made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. And without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?